Did you know that in 2001, A Space Odyssey, Bowman, Keir Dullea, was first filmed wearing a helmet on the bridge of Discovery's airlock because Kubrick first doubted whether it was scientifically possible for a human to survive in a vacuum, even for a moment. However, according to current information, it was found to be possible, so the scene was reshot without a helmet. Did you like this video? Subscribe for more movie tips.